What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy BG, and in today's video, we're going back to Formula, okay? We're going back to Formula. We are opening up our favorite TCG in the whole wide world, and that is none other than Dragon Ball Super. And today, it's going to be some Saiyan Showdown packs. We got 10 Saiyan Showdown packs going down on the channel today, and I was at my local card shop, and they had one booster box left of Saiyan Showdown, and it was already missing some packs. It was opened, and I was like, listen, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take 10 packs. I randomly selected the packs, and I'm hoping we can get at least an SPR from these packs. Hopefully, it's going to be the Brawly SPR. Listen, I just wanted to test out the BG luck, okay? I'm feeling lucky today, so let's see if the BG luck actually exists. But before we get into these packs, okay? Before we get into these packs, I just want to announce a giveaway winner from a video we did about 2 weeks ago. I forgot to announce the winner, and it's from this Battle Styles ETB, and we pulled a Napoleon alt art from this box here. There's some banger cards inside of here. So listen, Jordan Green, congratulations, you are the winner, my friend. All you have to do is just contact me on Instagram. My Instagram link will be in the description box below, and listen up to everybody else. If you guys want to be involved in all my upcoming giveaways, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel, leave a like on this video, click those notification bells, and always leave a comment in the comment section below. It really helps out. Also, listen, we're at 1.6k subscribers. We're a little over 1.6k subscribers. You guys are the best. Listen, once we reach 2,000 subscribers, something crazy is going to go down. Something crazy is going to go down on the channel, let me tell you that. So guys, once again, thank you for the support, and let's see if we can pull some absolute bangers out of these randomly selected packs. Let's test out the BG luck, baby. The BG luck, does it exist? Is it a thing? Is it real or is it a myth? We're gonna find out right now. We're gonna find out right now. Let's do it. Saiyan Showdown. Ooh, this pack's thick. I tried to pick out the thickest packs. I was literally like feeling them and stuff, and I was like, see if we can get lucky. Here we go. SS Brawly, Demon Second Chance. Or a second coming, my bad. Then we got a TN, SS Brawly. Come on, we're getting bangers today. Toa, SS Son Gohan, about to go crazy in the new movie, by the way. We get a Higher Dragon, Son Gohan. Come on, Dr. Rhoda, King Kai's Planet. Can we get some first pack magic? Brawly, Slumbering Demon. Can we get some first pack magic? There we go. We got a Training Goal Son Goku. Okay. Let's see what we can do, guys. First pack magic. Ooh, and just an ultimate flame shot. So no first pack magic there. But, listen, we're getting something in this opening. We have to. We have to. I tried to pick out the thickest packs from that box. An SCR, maybe? I mean, we already pulled two SCRs from this set. It was the Radiant Saiyans. And we pulled doubles on them, actually. I would like to see a new SCR. I would like to see that Pan... is it a Pan SCR? I forget. Pan Time Patrol? Here we go. Frost. Training Buddy Gregory. Come on, baby. Big money. Oh, and just an SS God Son Goku and Hit. Really nice card, though. I wish this would have been like a higher rarity with some like gold trim on it and stuff. That would have been cool with some texture. Okay, two packs in and we got nothing. Listen, we need a big hit. Does the BG luck exist? I think it does. Oh, we got something back there. We got something back there. I don't know what it is, but we got something back here, guys. The BG luck, it might be about to enter the room. Oh, we got a Winnie the Pooh. Okay, we got a Nature's Revival. Come on. Natade Village Ritual. Kaioken Son Goku. The Beast. We got a Coco Dedicated to the Village. And there it is! There's the SPR! I won it! Oh my god, the Brawly SPR! Oh my god, SS Brawly! Brutality Beyond Measure. That's the SPR I wanted. I've never pulled this one. Guys, that's a banger right there. Look at the texture. Ooh, with like the white background, it really pops. He's about to kill Gohan. Why are you doing my boy like that? Oh my goodness, SS Brawly, brutality beyond measure. That's a banger. That's a banger SPR. What are the chances? Like, I actually pulled it. Literally, every time I say I need to pull one of these cards, it just pops up. I don't get it, man. The BG luck exists. The BG luck is real, man. It's a real thing. I'm not joking. It's a real thing. It must be. I mean, the videos just, they're telling the truth. Listen, it's not a myth. It's not a myth. I was actually born on Namek. Don't forget that. I was born on Namek. Here we go. Oh my god. Do we have something else back here? Oh, baby. BG's good at picking the packs. BG is good at picking the packs. If there's another banger behind here, I'll laugh so hard. There's no way. I'm already seeing the gold trim. Mentor's Rescue. Blessing of the Tree of Might. Come on, baby. Big money. Ooh, Frost. Universal Deception. You guys ready? Another banger back to back? Back to back bangers? Ooh, a Sister's Determination. That is an SR. I don't think I've ever pulled this one, though. Pretty cool. Pretty cool card right here. Let's sleeve her up. I'm so hype about that SPR, the Brawly one. Wow, I needed that one so bad. I pulled like so many doubles from this set. So many double SPRs from this set. Never pulled the Brawly one. I needed it, man. That's what I'm talking about. I feel like there's another one I never pulled either. So we just got an SPR and SR back to back. Can we keep it going? Can we keep the pulls going? Cybermen. Son Goten. Come on, baby. Big money. Ooh, we got a big boy right there. King Kai's training. Look at Bubbles. Bubbles is just running away. Here we go. Big money. Son Gohan. Plains Monster. And a Vados. Right on time. Okay. Not too bad there. Not too bad. Listen. I won. I already won with that Brawly pull. That's just the card I wanted the most. Already won, guys. Already won. But, hey, everything now is just icing on the cake. Oh my god, what's back there? Did you guys see that? Don't tell me I'm about to pull an SCR. There's no way. There's no way I'm about to pull an SCR. Guys, I just can't do it. I've seen a lot of texture. It might not be an SCR, but it's definitely an SPR. Or it's just a crazy... I just don't... listen, let's just go through it. Let's just do this, okay? Force Fire. We get a Brawly. Slumbering Demon. Don't tell me I'm about to get an SCR. We got a Natade. Village Ritual. I don't know what's behind here. Could be an SPR. Could be an SR. But I'm just saying, I thought I seen something crazy. Here we go. Ooh, it's a hit. Battlefield Manipulator. Okay, so that is an SPR. So we got both SPRs from that box. Out of 10 packs. That's what I'm talking about, baby. See, that's the BG luck right there. That is 100% the BG luck right there. We just got both SPRs from a random box. It already had packs missing from it, too. That's what I mean. And we still got 4 packs left. BG luck, it exists. It exists. It definitely exists. What the... There's something else back here. There's something else back here. Oh, my goodness. Man, I can't wait for Realm of the Gods. Please, I'm just like, please, all the gods above right now, just let the luck continue until after Realm of the Gods. That's all I ask, okay? Just let it continue for Realm of the Gods, because I need that god rare. That's going to be a serious mission. I hope you guys understand. Pulling that god rare, okay, first ever god rare to be released in Dragon Ball Super Card Game, it's a higher rarity than SCR. Do you guys think I'm going to be able to do it? Honestly, do you think I'm going to be able to do it? If anyone's going to do it, is it going to be BG? I hope so. Ooh, Piccolo. I love all the Piccolo cards. I think I'm going to get a Piccolo tattoo. I'm not even joking. I think Piccolo's going to be inked on the skin soon. Here we go. Ooh, baby. What is this? Son Goku. Steadfast Assistance or Steedfast? I don't even know. But listen, that's an SR, and this is an SR I've never pulled before, but I'm really liking it. It's giving me the OG vibes, like 100%, the original OG vibes. Let's go. That's a nice SR. This one deserves a slab. This one deserves a slab for sure. That's beautiful. Got the Great Ape in the background. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Big money going down today. Two SPRs. We got, I think, two SRs as well. And we still got 3 packs, and this one's feeling thick. This one's thicker than a bowl of oatmeal. Let's see what we can do. Don't tell me. Bro, don't tell me. Don't tell me there's something else back here. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. I'm just going to it, guys. Honestly, I'm just going to it. There's another one back here. Brawly. Like, what else can it give me? Oh, SS Sun Gohan. And Videl. Encountering danger. Look, I didn't just get the SPRs. I'm getting every single SR too. What's happening? Baby, I know how to pick them. Videl, encountering danger. I'm pretty sure I pulled that a couple times already on the channel. But 2 packs left. Can't be too much in these. Can't be too much in these. We'll save this one for last. We'll get into the 3 soldiers. Okay? Let's do it. I don't even know what to say at this point. I'm just out here pulling fire. Might as well just give me an SCR 2 or a God pack. Honestly. Krillin, the boy. Oh, there's Winnie the Pooh again. The homie. Oh, we got a Trunks. Higher Dragon's Home. Come on, baby. Big money. Big money. King Kai's training. Ooh, Magetta. Okay, and behind it. What? SS Kaba? Proud Zenith? This is an SR. I never pulled this one either. What's happening? What kind of opening is this? What kind of opening is this? I feel like I'm pulling a banger from each card. From each pack. I'm feeling like... Okay, hold on. We had 10 packs. We're gonna have to count those at the end of the video. Do a recap. Because I'm confused. I'm honestly tripping out. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to do a recap here in a sec. Oh my goodness. I think we got something else back here, guys. I think we got some last pack magic. There's no way. What is happening right now? There's no way. Yamcha, last pack magic going in. Can we get something big? Kaioken, Son Goku, Vegeta's Power Ball, Nitade, Village Monster. Ooh, Tree of Might, Divine Roots. I'm not expecting anything crazy, but I think there's something back here. Last pack magic? Ooh, Ultimate Minus Energy Ball. Is this an SR? This is another... What? What? Okay, this was one of the best openings for 10 packs I've ever had. No joke. What just happened? I'm actually confused. Okay, so we got no more pack stuff, but we really got to do a recap here. Because we had 10 packs, okay? We had 10 packs. Let's count the hits. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a crazy SPR. I pulled this one a bunch of times, though. This is 5, 6, and 7. What? We got 7 hits. So, 7 out of those 10 packs were bangers. 7 packs out of 10 were bangers. And on top of that, we got 2 SPRs. And we got the SPR I wanted the most. Like, look at this. Oh my goodness. This was an epic Saiyan Showdown opening. It would have been way more epic if we got an SCR or a God pack, but... Listen, for 10 packs? For 10 packs? I don't even know, guys. I feel like I should just, yeah, I should go buy a lottery ticket or something. I'm just saying that. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And don't forget, Jordan Green, congratulations. Message me on Instagram. Link will be in the description box below. Don't want you to miss out on any of the giveaways here. So, guys, if you want to be involved... and if you want to help out and just support the channel, because I noticed that a lot of my viewers, they're not even subscribed. Like, most of my viewers that watch the channel aren't even subscribed. So, guys, if you want to help out and support the channel, please consider smashing that subscribe button. And on top of that, guys, it's a win-win because you'll be entered in all the giveaways as well. So, guys, I love you, and I'll see you in the next one. This was a banger opening. Man, I don't even know what to say. But, all right, y'all. Have a good day. Love ya. Peace.